never hear to that woman like she don't belong to you. Just cause her got them little skinny legs, you know that ain't no way to do. You didn't act like that when you had it at home behind closed doors. All right. Now you act like you're ashamed of the woman. Don't even want nobody to know she's yours. But that's all right. You just walk on, baby. Don't you worry about a doggone thing at all. Because there's some man somewhere who'll take you, baby. Skinny legs and all. That's right. Keep on walking, baby. Show you what I'm talking about. Listen to this. Now, who'll take the woman with the skinny legs? Stand right there, baby. I'm gonna give you away in a minute. Come on, somebody please take the lady with the skinny legs.
I don't know.
Now, y'all know the lady with skinny legs got to have somebody, too, now.
My own.
Will somebody please take the lady with the skinny legs, please?
Hey, Joe.
Yeah, Bobby.
Why don't you take her?
Shut up, fool. I don't want no woman with no skinny legs. Look here. I thought about giving this woman a Clyde, but no. So I know the kind of women Clyde like. Well, Leroy will take her. Say, Leroy, you got Now, why you want to act like that man ain't yours? Just because he's walking with you with them raggedy clothes. Man just forgot to get his suit out the cleaners, that's all. All right. All right. Act like that man don't belong to you. Go on over there and kiss him and hold his hand. Say, you ain't gonna do what? That's all. You just walk on, mister. Don't you worry about a doggone thing at all. Because there's some woman somewhere who'll take you, Mr. Raggedy Clothes. Yes, there is. Let's keep on walking.